हेलो गर्ल्स, टुडे वी विल रिवाइज चैप्टर 1। कंप्यूटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन। व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट द डेफिनेशन ऑफ अ कंप्यूटर, कंप्यूटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन व्हिच एक्सेप्ट्स द डेटा, प्रोसेस द डेटा एंड गिव्स अस डिजायर्ड आउटपुट। कंप्यूटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मशीन व्हिच इज यूज्ड टू डू डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ वर्क। देन a computer is a fast, accurate and a multitasking machine. Multitasking, that means ability to do multiple tasks. We can do multiple work with a single device. What is device? Device is the, when we talk about the electronic device, the term comes device. Device is the mechanical or electronic equipment. ठीक है? Multitasking, that means multiple work we can do with the computer. Typing letters, listen to music, watch videos, net surfing, sending messages, everything we can do. That is called the multitasking. A monitor is a screen that display what a computer is doing. Computer is doing, that means the processed information. Monitor is an output screen that display the processed information. A CPU stands for Central Processing Unit, which controls the other part of a computer. When we work with the CPU, we attach all the parts of computer with the CPU, so it controls all the parts of computer. It is responsible for all the processing and operations in the computer system. A keyboard is used to type or write any letter and number in the computer. Keyboard is an input device that is used to give the instructions to the computer. A mouse is a device that helps in giving commands to the computer. Mouse is a pointing device having two buttons, right button and the left button, and that is used to give the commands to the computer to open any file or folder, to select any file or folder. The primary part of computer are keyboard, mouse, monitor and CPU. That means these are the four parts of computer that makes a complete computer system. The secondary part of computer are printer, scanner, speaker.